And we're back.
I hope y'all are as excited about this as I am. The further I get away from a save point in this game, the more nervous I get. When I'm near a save point, if I die, it's kind of like whatever. But if I die far away from a save point, I kind of feel sad. Looks like there's a boss chamber up here. You're more excited than I am. Alright, I could use some more jump practice to get back to my bearings. And oh yeah, I forgot that I had a second jump. Forgot how hard jumping is in this game. The name of this room is, how the hell do I make it to that next platform? Control tower. Uh-oh, there's a boss up here. Whoa, nope, just more space pirates. Product. Thank you so much for that raid. I appreciate it. How was your stream? More space pirates. Uh-oh. Remember how to shoot supers. All right, question. How do I get supers? Thank you. Don't let go of the charge beam. Hold the charge beam. Hang on, so we're gonna do this. Okay, thank you. I'm gonna go back and save. Can I do that while I'm holding the wave beam? Oh, that's good, so I don't need to use the other one. Oh, it's power beam only. Alright, I'm gonna go back and save real quick. Cause I got really lucky on that first go through. I'll go scan around that room in a second. I just want to make sure I restored my health. That was pretty good that I did that on the first try. Granted, I was running around like a chicken with my head cut off, but you know. That's how I approach everything in this game. You got the Arcanine and the Electrode. I picked up the Arcanine for myself. I figured I'd self-care a little bit. I love plushies, especially Pokemon plushies. Why do I have to fight? Okay, question chat. Why do I have to fight the space pirates again? I don't. Yo, RP, thank you so much for the 57. I appreciate that. I wanted to scan around this room. Alright, we're getting out of here. Why can't I go down? Oh no. Why won't this let me go down? I guess whatever I need is outside. What, Dave? Oh, I did? Okay. Well, while I'm here, I might as well scan this area too. Is there really nothing out here? Thank you. Let me guess. More space pirates? This whole thing is just gonna be one long-ass space pirate corridor. Here we go again. It's a Metroid! There's Metroids in Metroid Prime! Mocha, that's a really cool emote. I like that.
Recorded to logbook.
Talion Metroid. Energy based parasitic predator. Oh, great! Alpha Predator! The only way to shake an attached Talion Metroid is to enter Morph Ball mode and lay a bomb. Okay, so that's very similar. Who saw that one coming? Oh shit! I did not see that one coming! Okay. Anything else here? Contaminated beyond acceptable safety standards, removal squad requested. Hear the space pirate music. The other one. More Metroids. That's the way out. That's an elevator.
Recording to logbook.
All right, I want that E-tank. Figured out Blue's Clues, chat. Oh boy. Looks like a boss. Sure, I'll bite. Thank you. Hunter Metroids, huh?
Thank you.
Pirate data. That was nice. That was... Got some missiles back. Well, I don't see too much else, so let's move down. You know what, chat? Question. This actual question. Should I go back and save? Because this looks like a boss chamber. I don't want to have to do all this again. Gotcha. Well, this kind of sucks. So they give you another boss chamber without a save. Why you do this game? It's just another lab, okay. The worst thing this game can literally do to me is not let me save. Metroids everywhere. Those are upgraded. I have a feeling I gotta fight more shit here. Oh, looks like an upgrade. Thermal visor. Looks like an upgrade to what I can see. What else am I missing here? I already terminated the thingy. I already did that. Bite. What am I missing? I passed a lot on. Oh, shit. Okay. Thanks, Dave. Yeah, indeed. Alright, so we're looking for another red thing. Oh! Yeah, I feel silly. Thanks, Dave. Oh, there's one more piece. Okay. How many layers of security does this hacker have? Thermal scanner upgrade. Da-na-na-na-na. And here comes a boss, probably. Hey, Leslie. Wow, that's awesome. A little scary. I can't activate missiles in the dark. New weapon, huh? This is unique. Oh, okay. Biggie, I think Peanut's back. I can't tell what's shooting at me. Okay. That Metroid is massive. I only don't like it because I'm gonna lose a lot of data if I die before I can save. What is this thing? I'm lost! Where am I supposed to go? I would love to go to that door, but there's kind of a wall here. Do I have to kill that thing downstairs to proceed? That is an actual question. No? Good. I don't want to go back down there. Jump down from the right. Thank you, Mark. Yeah, I can't see where I'm supposed to go. That window I smashed. I do not. I wish I did. Turn off thermal. All right. Thank you. don't get any health from that. Alright, cool, I can run past them. Phew. So this wasn't for the boss, this was just for... I can save. I'm not scared anymore. I just wanted to save. Alright, so the space pirates came back. Good night, Muffin. No, the space pirates are evil in this game. Thing. This was the thing that did all the damage to me before. Pleasantly surprised that the space pirates are slightly easier than Super Metroid. Space pirates are actually freaking impossible in Super Metroid. Thank you. can't see shit here. I don't even know how many super missiles I have. Alright, now I have to find another save point before I die. That must be the boss chamber. Yes, Dave, please, please. Is it right across here? Thank you, Dave. Hey, knowing where save points are is a very important thing to me. Woohoo! Save points are important. I don't mind somebody backseeing about save points. That's like the one thing where I'm like... Alright, cool. So I get a save point, and I think the boss is up ahead then. Because it looked like a boss arena. Hey, Splee! Yo, Lasso with the Prime Gaming for 28. That is almost a whole year. Thanks, friend. I appreciate that. Yo, Dave, thank you so much for the gifted sub to Split. I appreciate that. Okay. Next question, do I have... Oh, wait, never mind. Question adjourned. Wait, that's not a thing to open up the door? I was gonna ask, do I have what I need to open up the door, but... Oh, here we go. The door has no power. Okay. Let's see. Worn and weathered... Power conduit behind the statue. Power conduit behind the statue. Okay, that wasn't it. Which control scheme? Whichever one allows me to use these controls. The, motion controls. Behind the statue. Okay, well I can't get up there, can I? Behind the statue. I'm thinking. Okay. Ice flea. I don't understand why you're not firing at this. The cordite statue is worn and weathered. The heck does cordite mean? A cordite. Cinnamon roll! Well, I have what I need, so I don't want to get off this platform. I thought it was this for sure. Alright, Dave, I will take another hint from you. I know it's behind the statue. That could mean up here. You have the upgrade needed to remove the statue. I figured it was this, but... And the statue is in front of the conduit. Conduit. That's the only statue I see. I take it I don't have to move back down there again. That would be silly. Use this. I mean, they wouldn't give me this if it wasn't necessary. Your inventory has what equipment works on what? Logbook inventory. Inventory? Alright. So this is my inventory. Wait a sec. I thought for sure that was going to be it. I thought it was the boost ball. It's the one power I haven't used on the statue yet. Alright, let me check my inventory again. Seepers, isn't it? Oh, come on! But now what do I do? I didn't know cordite equals supers, okay. There we go. Alright, well, I'm gonna go save again just so I don't have to do that again. Heckin' vocabulary puzzle. That's interesting. Tell me those dialogue boxes actually matter. Two more missiles. Woo! Let's have a big reaction. We saw Ridley earlier. It would not surprise me if there was a Ridley boss here. Oh yeah, this is a boss arena. Alright, Ridley, show yourself. Or is it gonna be another freaking dinosaur? Who reads anymore? Oh god, is it a spider? I don't like spiders! No, it's a rock. Okay. Oh hey, it's a Nintendo boss! From behind. not doing a very good job so far, but I feel like I've at least made... Ow! I've made some headway. Okay, so all that had to do was tell me where it was. I can still shoot it. I don't have to stay in that visor. Dodging that, my God. Feel like that comes in. There's something about this fight that I'm not getting. Obviously, my execution is bad, but... Alright, so I got the mechanics, I just... need to get good, TM. That's a good way to get out of thermal mode. Chicken rack, Biggie. No! Hang on. I'm gonna redo that fight just because I want more health. Missile used to be on the X and Y, so you keep morphing when you try. Yeah! If that's gonna be an endurance battle, I'm gonna want all my health. So that looks like the whole fight, it's just... get good. Thank you. The morph button gets me out of the visor, though, which I noticed. I got more missiles, at least. I assume supers destroy this boss. I will tell you this much, this boss feels a little less stressful than the last one, which is good. I did not like that plant boss. This one actually feels better to me. I just need to get my controls on my head more. I assume you can hurt it while it's in ball mode because it's exposed, but... Stop pressing that, Sky. Damn it. I am so bad at dodging this person, my piggy. Dave. I hate this ball mode. This feels like a freaking demolition derby. Stop rolling. Yes. I wonder if there's a safe spot. May have to redo this fight again. I'm gonna just redo it now. I want more health. This is a long ass fight, and I don't want to fall too short of health too soon. It's just long. It's a long fight, like y'all said. I wish I was better at dodging it. I always get, like, I panic and then I get my controls all mixed up. It's good to know that you can restore health, though. You can restore health from those rocks, so that might be relevant at some point. I think my main grievance with this fight is there's so many freaking things you have to change between. You have to change between the thermal visor to find the weak spot. You have to change into the ball form to run away from it. And like after a while, it becomes very not intuitive. And then it's a long fight on top of it. I'm going back into my corner. New phase. Excuse me, did this just morph the arena? can't do that fast enough. Like, that transition is so tough. Ow. This is a hard phase. I can't see shit. I don't think I'm gonna get it on this attempt, but I think I can at least hit the next phase, maybe. I can't see anything. Whee! Yeah, nice to see ya. Alright, I am going to go again on full health. I am getting better at every single point, but I can't see during that phase, and that sucks. I hope the second half of the health is much more forgiving than the first half, because holy crap. I'll say a shadow. All right. I'm doing all right. Been enjoying this game. This boss doesn't pull any punches. Yeah, this is my first time ever playing a 3D Metroid. I have a feeling I may just want to use supers for this. Getting better at this though, so it's just hard, it's hard and difficult, and a very lengthy boss fight. Auth is making noises in the other room, by the way. I wish I could get through this. Why my thermal thing keeps getting out. Oh, come on. From behind. Yeah. Ah, this was a bad start. That was too bad of a start for me to justify that start. Yeah, why does my thing, when you break the weak point open, it overloads it. Okay. I felt like the rocks were overloading it too, though. Like, I know what the strategy is. It's you use a super on the exposed point once it's exposed, and that should do most of the damage, but it's just all of the execution on that just sucks. And I should have enough energy for this. Like, 5E tanks feels good for this fight. I'm just messing up. Second question, is there any easy way to handle the rolling phase? Like, can I hit the ball in the rolling phase without taking a crap ton of damage, or is that just a I have to run phase? To run initially. Albite Splee, what do you mean by initially? Chip hits on the weak spot during the ball phase. Interesting. It looks like you can. I did not mean to hit that, but okay. Yeah, the rocks seem to overload it. The wave beam is horrible at breaking those rocks, for the record. Doesn't let me freaking strafe when it's in that mode, or strafe. I can only strafe when I'm in this mode, Skydotes. That's right. Thank you. Oh, come on. I think I broke it. That's the hard part, is putting that frickin' visor on. As the I can't see shit fight. This has to be the final phase because it's the big part of it. Most of my damage comes from this frickin' ball phase. Hey, Pit, how are you doing? Van, really excited for you. Feel like I'm so close, chat. If I'm missing anything, sure, but it doesn't look like I'm missing anything. It looks like this is a case of get good and be able to see in the shit. All it is expose spot, shoot spot, get good at dodging. What I'm saying is, if there's something that I'm just not understanding, let me know, but this seems like a get good issue, not a... Looks like a final phase. If you're talking about I can take pot shots at other bullets in ball form too, I get that, but again, it's execution. Come on, we can do this. I didn't say I wanted advice. I already knew to use my charge beam. That's not helpful, nor is something I asked for. Come on now. You know I ask for things. I did not ask for that. There we go. I wasn't missing anything. It was literally just get good. Which I already knew. Ooh, is that a better morph call? This must be the magnetic thing. Sorry, y'all, I gotta make that bag. I apologize for the unfortunate timing, but I don't apologize for running ads. Alright, so Spider Ball. Along the magnetic rail, ZL. Oh, yeah. Gotcha. Yeah, if it's funny, that's fine. I have nothing against, hey, that was funny, but... But yeah, do not, quote-unquote, help out unless I actually asked for it. And usually I'll only ask one person so I don't get extra info. Yeah, if I got it down to an execution, there's nothing to help me out with from that point on. And I knew that was an execution error. Ooh. Is this grapple beam over here? Because I see grapple beam stuff in here. Yeah, this is new. Ow. Oh shit. I wanna go save. Before I go there, I wanna go save. Hey, is that Otter? How are you doing? Did you finish the game? Oh really? How many are there? Oh, okay. You gonna be going still for a bit? I just defeated the rock boss. He was kind of hard. The cuts of what? Oh, I tossed them because I thought they were starting to get bad by this point. They probably what? Because mine tasted a little off yesterday. Why would they do this? This is mean. I just want to get back to the save point. Hang on real quick. I just want to go save. Really good. Oh, actually, hang on. Never mind, I may have to defeat this boss again. Never mind, I got it. So it's good, but I still prefer the yellow one for reasons. I have a question. Am I gonna have to fight drones the whole way back? Because I see shit waiting out there that wasn't there before. Or can I run past this and save? I hate you, game. That's mean. Well, I gotta fight this boss again, cause game's mean. So the game doesn't like you going backwards to save. Well, I can do it again. I'm not too worried about it. Why would the game do that to you? Like, that's just cruel. Well, now I don't need it. Yeah, sure, sure. That's mean that you couldn't go back and save. Let me guess, there was one right in Magmore Caverns after. That's what you're about to say? And I should have just kept going forward? Nobody told. Okay, that was something y'all could have spoiled. Remember when I said save room info was okay? That's right. I'd rather have you err on that side. I know how to kill this thing now. I'm not too worried. It's just gonna be annoying. Why would they do that, though? That's just terrible. Can't believe I have to deal with your ass again. That far, it was two rooms back. Why would they do that? That's so mean. That's so mean of them. No, I don't have my magnet anymore, Bob. I lost that save. That's why I was trying to go and save so I wouldn't have to do this again. I strafed you line game. Alright, I have another question, just because I already beat this boss. Is there any way to get it to avoid going into ball mode? Because I feel like that's what that's making this damn fight so damn long. No? Okay. Do more damage faster. Alright. Ow! You hacker. This is the worst part. I hate the snow part. Once I get into that last phase, it's not terrible. Give me thermal mode. I find that annoying, it won't give me thermal mode. Little mad I have to do this again because this fight's so annoying. Off, boss. think I broke it. I think that's why it overloaded. Yeah, I did. Come on, why are you doing ball mode twice, you hacker? That was two ball modes in a row. So much ball mode in this final thing. This pattern kind of stinks. Come on, no! No more ball mode! No! The only thing worse than dying to a boss over and over is beating it, getting killed to the save point, and then having to do it again. Too much ball mode at the end. Yeah, sure, since I already beat it, Tom, and since you asked nicely, sure, sure. Thank you. I don't think that helps. At that point, get good is probably better advice. It goes in the ball mode, stay on the edge of the ball. On the edge of the map. Wasn't I kinda doing that? I was trying to get greedy with some shots, that's why I was in the middle, but I was already doing that, yeah. Yeah, so that's something I was already doing. Okay, I already exposed the lake, that's good. Wait, he can come in the edge of the map. Okay, well that's news. What do you mean, did I get stuck in? I'm trying to not be annoyed. I just think I don't like how it just doesn't autosave after the boss. Like, I feel like that is a severely overlooked feature. I don't feel like I should have to do this again. So I'm fighting this a little annoyed. Do that. my main beef with this fight is by the time you transform into ball mode, this boss is already on top of you. Like, the animation just takes way too long. Understand why you can't strafe against the ball either. That's the other thing. Well, I was locked on when I went into the other mode when I got hit by the ball. Like, I was still locked on to, like, that center part of the ball. So if you're standing far enough and you get the tell that it's gonna go in the ball, it'll go in the ball. Come on! I hate the freaking can't see room. Oh, okay, I'll accept another ball mode here. I mean, like, I just transformed into a ball and moved, and it still wasn't enough there. No. Okay, so if I go forward around it, that helps, that helps. Okay, so strafing into a bot, that's a complicated scheme there, but that'll work. Alright. Do I look like I'm on scan right now? Okay, I anticipated that time. That's good, that's good. Okay. Get out of here, Thardis. Still getting me on that roll every time when it first transforms into ball mode. Does it keep going in the ball out? Is this, like, random, or does it normally ball mode this much? There, I don't have to freaking kill you again now because I know where the next save point is without having to go back. Can't believe I had to kill this hacker twice. Yeah, there's no shortcuts on that boss. Boss is just difficult. Huh? Oh, right. Yeah, I'm still getting my joysticks confused, chat, after all this time. Alright, moving on up. Still haven't found the map for this area yet. Game. I have feelings about this right now, but no more wine. Let's keep going. I saw Magmore Caverns, and all I could think of was me not going back saving and me dying in a lava bath, and the opposite happened. Ow. Ow. Alright, chat, time for the good music again. What a warm welcome from these. Let's get them. Also, Tom, thank you so much for letting me know about that save point after, because I may have gone back and made the same mistake, so I appreciate that. At least I didn't have to fight the boss 3 times. Was channel door sealed? We have oops all sealed doors here? I wonder. Functional, but wait. 3 power conduits must be energized for it to open. For sure the purple would lead to the purple room. Whoa! Like Spore. Creature's entry. Puddle Spore. Okay. Opens when approached, attempting to intimidate with its sides. When so, direct fire to its mantle causes it to flip into a defensive position, but can slam shut it, ejects a spread full of. I see. That's actually really interesting. All right. What we got here? Another one. The Spore Regard thing from Super Metroid. Alright. Alright. I hardly think that that was the intent, but you know. Take those, chat. Alright, we have to be getting the grappling hook soon. Like I said, I hardly think that's the intent. guess? Maybe. Ah! I feel like this is the... Come on. I feel like this is, like, the freaking life, or, energy, tank check here. Ooh, something's here. Okay, so I just did a big circle. I mean, I'll take the refill. Unless this isn't it. Oh, this is a separate elevator. Okay. Phew. So we gotta find the grappling. Oh, shit. Hey, babe. We gotta find the grappling hook. Question is, I mean, the game will let me know. That's the cool part, right? Like, the game will let me know. Oh, Auth, I defeat the rock boss twice because I tried to go back to a save point instead of forward, and I died because there were drones there. I was a very sad, annoyed rack. But yeah, what's up? Auth, did you finish the game? Good, babe. I have a question. I got the spider ball thing. How do I change to different weapons? Like, it tells me what I have, but it doesn't tell me, like, how to change back over to the other ball. Oh, it's not letting me use the bombs, then. Oh, okay. I thought I had to have a separate ball for that. Okay, I feel silly now. Good to know. Oh shit, there's more space pirates in here. Get out of here. tells me I don't want to go in that direction. I should be getting Ice Beam soon too if Metroid does Metroid things. No! 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 Ow! 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 I've been in here yet. Oh no, I've been in here. This is not where I want to be, I guess. Am I just dead here? Oh, well, that was fun. Do not do that again, Sky. Yeah, we already did that room. Direction. Yep, because then I fought the space pirates. And then I didn't want to go this way, but I guess this is the way to go. Jeez. Is there any other way out of this room? I'm very lost right now, and I'm surprised the game, usually if I'm like way out of left field, the game's just like, do this. So I have a feeling this is the right thing, but dang. Ooh, what's this? I Oh, wow, that killed me in one hit. I have a feeling I was not supposed to be over there, for the record. Let's try to take that second elevator out. Because we were given no chance at navigation there. So, no, we know that's not the way. So, we don't go back through the ice line. It must want us to be down here for a reason. I'm going to take that first other elevator we saw out. Because it still doesn't look like there's much we can do here. Let me through. Oh, this looks new. For sure we were onto something for a sec there. So there's one green. Oh, okay. Okay, so I have a question. Do I have everything I need to do this room, or am I missing shit? Everything I need. Okay. Ow! Said something about thermal. What do you mean, Bob? Alright, well, the last time I was supposed to power something up, I used supers, and I used supers here, and it did nothing. So that's why I'm a little confused right now. There's an E-tank in there that I want. Oh my gosh, was it really that simple? Now that's just silly. That's just silly. No, you're good, Bob. Hey, I never mind if it's something like for puzzles, you know? Alright. Let's go. I didn't think anything I was doing was actually powering that up. Okay, cool. I thought only red ones did stuff like that. Oh no, chat. I mean, I'll take the E-tank. Normally I'd be like, what the hell, but we take E-tanks, chat. But that was not required for forward progress. But again, we take E-tanks. Okay, cool. I was actually okay with taking a death somewhere. Intended method to get through there is other than maybe a grappling hook at some point. Okay. Maybe that's why you got the extra E-tank. So this makes sense, because we just got this, so therefore it would want us to use this. Okay, so we're still in the we should probably be here territory. Guess we're gonna go up here. Because the other way didn't look good. Okay, so we're back in the overworld. looks new. Alright, so this is not what I thought it was. I thought I was gonna be out by Samus' ship again. Maybe it is them. This part looks familiar. There we go. Yo, Trisha, thank you so much for the tier 2. I appreciate that. Hope you are doing well today. I think I might need to go in that room with the lava, tank the hits, and see if what's beyond there. I'm gonna go save first and then I'll check out that lava room. Since I had the super jump. Has to do with this geyser. Oh, I'm probably gonna need ice to get that. Like, ice to freeze it and then jump to the magnetic thing. Here. Alright, we're not gonna go in here without a thing. Lesson learned. Oh, how am I not dead? Whew. Okay. Well, I guess I can't do this room without a grappling hook. Case closed there. Probably need a hook to do that room. So now The only other room is over there. I wonder if I can make that jump. I need like one more boost to get to that. Maybe. Let's go that way to the left. We haven't been there yet. I used to be really good at this, but I'm losing my momentum for it. Chat? I think we just figured out Blue's Clues. Night, Leslie. Up here. I feel like I need to become a morphball into one of these. Yeah. Okay, all right. Help me out here. Oh, you're right, Oth. You're right. Well, that doesn't... Oh, it's in the overworld. Okay. That. All I'm gonna run out of missiles, it looks like, before I... Whoa! If there's no way to get missiles in here, I don't have enough supers. There was nothing in the visor that... Wall color. Exangle eye when active. The electrical field covers it enough to determine... If the Oculus detects anything capable of presenting a real threat, it retracts into its shell. What am I missing here? Not high enough to get up there yet. So two questions. Can I get more missiles in here? The room requires 60 missiles. Holy shit. Damn it. Wait, there's something in here though. Thanks for letting me know before I like... Okay. Shit, there's something in here, chat. I take it I need a freaking, I need like a a water suit in here. But there's something up here. Oh, that must be the exit way from up there. Can do it with 36 if I'm perfect. I got 35, so... I need more missiles before I can come back in here. I don't even know how to kill those frickin' electrical things. But we received information about going back. We'll have to remember this. We'll put a pin in that room. I think it told us to go to the overworld. I'll just come back there when I have a little bit of room for error. That's a lot of missiles to get perfectly. Okay. I think there's a door under me. Yeah. I think we'll take that other elevator, and I'm just finding a save point. Y'all, I think we'll continue this one tomorrow. I gotta figure out how to get to those wastes where it said that had the abnormally low temperatures. Check, save one more time. I'm not sure. That was cool. Alright, well, we got through another boss. We had to kill it twice, but we got through another boss today, which is great. And we'll see what awaits us tomorrow.